first of all, he goes to the village girl, and after that he will meet a village person, village man, and ended with a guide. So this is the premise for our sketch. So I am a Mr. from foreign, and she is a village girl. Let's start. Excuse me. I would like to know about Bhavani Kalpa in Maharashtra.
Maharashtra Kalpa Bari Mandi Kalpa.
Sorry, I don't know your language. Can you speak English?
Devi Pari Dilabi Kalpa.
I am not understanding what you are saying. I am saying, would you like to do your English?
Maharashtra Andhevi.
She lacks manners and she is speaking something that she doesn't understand.
Speak to Marathi doesn't, but he is lack of manner and he says Anand is speaking Marathi. So you are asking about Bhavani Kalpa? Okay, I don't know that, but you will go to Raigarh Fort. The guidance is explained about the Shivaji Maharaj. Yes.
Do you know how to say sorry in Marathi?
Shema Kariyo Vala Dhuleta.
Shema Kariyo
Vala Dhulama.
Thank you so much. Excuse me. Shema Kari Dhula Vala Dhulama. So I am going to Fort now, try your phone now. Hi, excuse me. I am Peter from England.
I am Amy Patel. I am a guide here.
Do you know something about Bhavani Kalpa and Tiger?
Bhavani Kalpa is unlike other swords. Bhavani Kalpa has a unique, comfortable
shape.
Unique, comfortable shape. When you insert your sword in that, you will feel comfort. And it has a unique quality. That is, unique power. So when we see
unique power.
And Bhavani sword was gifted by Goddess Bhavani to Chhatrapati Shivaji. Another case of Bhavani sword.
Is it better? It's
absolutely true.
Do you know about Rhinestone's report?
Yes, Rhinestone has a great history. And King Shivaji was honored by Rhinestone. I got one piece of
thank you so much for the information.
Thank you for the information.
I have a question. We'll be using my
Nice to see you.